Excuse me. Hey, hi. You probably don't remember me. We used to study together. Oh, you do? Cool. Can you help me? It's nothing to do with money. You see, there's a guy annoying me for a while now. He would not let me alone, so I told him I have a boyfriend. And he started that shit about, I wouldn't let you alone if I was your boyfriend, yada yada yada. So I pointed at you and said, oh no, he didn't, he's right there. I'm pointing at you, you know, because I had like recognized you earlier, and I was like asking myself if I should approach and so basically, can you pretend to be my boyfriend? Really? Awesome! Thank you. Thank you so much. Can I hold your hand? Thank you. You make me a huge favor. It just sucks that he wouldn't leave me alone, and now I have to involve another person in this, and I'm really sorry. Thank you again. You want to head out? That's fine by me, but that's not because of me, is it? I don't want to I don't want to annoy you or get in the way of your fun. We're about to head out anyway. Okay, we can go then. We can go. So you're gonna head home, right? No? Yeah, so have a safe one. Never safe. I don't know. Oh, you have your car. Oh, that's good. That's safer. No, I don't have one. I got an Uber here. I can call another one. It's no problem. Alright. Yeah, that would be nice, but I mean, I'm being such a nuisance. I could not ask you for another favor. Really? Alright, I trust you, and I'm really sorry again. Ugh, I must be ruining your fun. No? Really? Okay. So, how have you been? Good? That's good. You were always so smart. I knew you would, you know, have a good life. Nah, yeah. There's different types of intelligence. I, for one, was better at science and math. But you were incredible artist. I believe you are until today. You have such a great mind. It is true. I would never be able to do half of what you do. And you... What are you studying? Really? Huh. No, it's not what I expected, but it sure makes sense. Yeah. I'm studying economy. Mm-hmm. Didn't see that coming, right? Yeah, my college is not that far from here. Yours neither. What? It is your college. No kidding! No! Stop. We are students! We are in the same college! How did we not see each other before? Yeah, different like curtains and areas and such, but still the same college! That's crazy. Do you study there in the morning? Right. Got it. Dude, we should meet up more. I don't know how we didn't see each other there, but you know. So can I have your number? I will give you mine too. Yeah, cool, nice. Give me here, let me. You can say it. Save. Yeah. Okay, let me send you a message real quick. Hey. It's me. Let's meet up. Sent. Yeah, now you have my number too. Nice. That's so crazy. That's so crazy because... Okay, can I tell you something? When we were at school, I used to have a huge crush on you. Yeah, I was just obsessed. You didn't notice? Good. So I was good at hiding it. I was not as bad in acting as I thought I was, because I was obsessed. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, you were just my type. Like, I know I was the nerd, teacher's pet, and the girl who is good at math and such, but I had a huge... I don't know what that was, but until today, artistic people give me the I cannot see like a dude who is artistic without going like, you know, yeah, like that was ridiculous. I'm so sorry. Yeah, I remember giving you some, like, tutoring you sometimes, right? And when you got concentrated, or like when you were not looking at me, I would be just staring at you, and that sounds creepy, but I swear I I was staring respectfully. And you had like longer hair too. I was so in love. Yeah. What? You thought I was cute? No, stop it. Do not lie to me. You're kidding me. No, you're joking. You're joking. I do not believe you. No, I don't. Because I was a dork. I was a nerd and a geek. I was both. Plus a dork. And I don't think anyone would have a crush on me. I'm still out free of it, but that does not make sense. No, I still don't believe you. Yeah, no, that's fine. Oh God. Just my crush of years, my like just kissed me. You will have to allow me to be a bit silly about it. Oh my God. Oh my God, we definitely have to meet up again. Of course, and I am down to a date. What the fuck? That's crazy. That's crazy. Yeah, we should get going.